got the volume turned way down here, so I'll try and get a hold of the fire car so he can open up for me on the right.
Okay, very good.
Be good when you stop. Number two, okay to stop. Over.
Okay, stopping on.
Lots of room. Go ahead, over.
Yeah, we're gonna cut her end here.
Yeah, the tap is open on the tail end. We do have a PCS on the tail end.
Okay. Hopefully it'll be clear.
Foreman Miron 301 calling over. Over here on CCPS 301, calling over. All clear of spot 2 is 1216, over. 301 out. Go ahead, RDT 301 here.
Channel 4, Chad.
4.
Tail end of number 2, the head end, over.
Head end 2, over.
We have a medium to stop at signal 2, not 7 west. We're all lined up, okay to start them back, over.
Medium stop, number 2, back up.
RTC, over.
Moving back on 1, over. Clear to the rear for approximately 15 cars, number 2. I'll keep my eye open and keep you posted, over.
Okay, number 2, clear to the rear, good 15, 15.
I can see for approximately 12 cars. You're clear to the rear, number 2, over.
Number 2, good for 12.
And good for another dozen cars, number 2, 12, over.
I can see for approximately another 8 cars, number 2, you're clear to the rear, over.
Number 2, good for 8 cars, though. Thank you. 10, you're clear to the rear for another 7 or 8 cars at least. Number one, I'll get a look at the gates here in a minute.
Doing good for 7 or 8.
And I can see the gates now. Looks like they're down. Traffic is stopped on number two. Keep coming over.
Okay, traffic's going to stop on number two. Keep it down. Keep it coming. Looks like I need about another 7 cars.
Roger, okay. I'll ride it back to you, stop, Rob, and then I'll just run up. Rod. And we will have the crossing occupied in approximately 4 cars, number 2. Traffic is stopped, over. Gates are down.
Okay, very good. Switch there now.
Roger. Crossing will be occupied in 2 cars, number 2.
1-12, 1-1.
On 1-12.
I can't remember what I told you, but you're on the okay before we get.
The crossing is occupied, number 2. Clear to the rear for approximately 7 or 8 cars. Take what you need, over.
Okay, clear to the rear, 7 or 8. I need about 4 cars.
Roger, okay, I'm going to bail off on the fly here.
CN 301, clear signal on the hold, quicker.
Clearing the light there now, Kenny. I'll take one more for
Roger, okay.
What we'll do here, Robbie, is as soon as you get the signal, I'll get you to pull ahead so we're clear of the cross, and if you want, then just hold her there and I'll run up.
Okay.
Just so we don't have this crossing blocked for too long. When you get the signal, Robbie, you'll be clear in 6 cars, eh?
Okay, Kenny, I got the light here now. I'll keep track. Get a full entry.
Yeah, and I'll watch for when the gates go up on the crossing. I'll get you to stop when I'll let you know when you're clear.
Okay, very good. Okay, number 2, got a clear signal. Richmond Hill.
Clear signal, east track, Richmond Hill, via 2. Thanks. You need at least 4 cars on number 2, or...
4 to go, number 2.
Brake pipe's up to 74.
Need about a car and a half on number 2, or...
Car and a half.
Crossing circuit screwed up or not, but you're clear of the crossing, but the gate's still down. Over.
Okay, come to a stop.
All right, I'll run to the head end here. CN Foreman Mike Barron, via number 2, calling over.
Hey,
Columbia number two, Mirror Ottawa.
Yeah, Mike, I don't know if that crossing circuit screwed up there on that crossing we were at on the north end of Richmond Hill platform there, but I'm just running up to the head end here, and maybe just check that circuit out, make sure it either times out or whatever it's got to do.
Okay, crossing at north end of Richmond Hill, still activated. Yeah, you're going to clear that circuit. I got somebody down there around Richmond Hill. I'll have them out like that.
Gee, thanks a lot, Mike. Sorry about the problems, buddy.
No problem, guys.
Okay, we'll be moving here. I just got to walk another 15 cars here.
Run, boy.
Yeah.
I'll have to recharge the battery tonight.
Yeah, I'll have to plug something in, I guess.
Thank you.
CN Foreman Mike Merrill, CN 64 on 1 South calling over.
64,
yeah. Yeah, Mike, we are moving southward, so in the event that our tail end was still on that circuit, it won't be long, we'll clear it up.
Okay, copy that, I got a man walking.
Roger, okay. Thanks a lot, Mike. It's all confused with his issues with one wall space.
Around here, Chaz, 2000.